First this noontime, a holdup suspect is charged with stealing a police cruiser and then crashing it into three other vehicles. Well, this morning, he faced a judge on multiple charges, and it's our top local story this noontime. Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell is working the details. She joins us live with the Providence Mobile Newsroom now.
Danielle, Justin Thomas was just arraigned on 14 different charges. He's now being held without bail. This man, Justin Thomas, is facing several charges for allegedly stealing a police cruiser after he robbed a pizza place at gunpoint. East Providence police tell Eyewitness News the 25-year-old held up this Domino's on Pawtucket Avenue around 11 o'clock Saturday night. Police say when they arrived on scene, Thomas ran out of the back of the building and onto Charles Street.
The suspect made his way into one of the police cruisers that belonged to the officer that was chasing him on foot. He then operated the police cruiser, striking three other police cruisers.
People who live nearby described the chaotic scene and showed us the skid marks left behind by the chase.
I just heard a bunch of noise and I looked out my window and I heard the car smash, and then I seen the cops running. They just had a bunch of cops in the street all night. It's pretty crazy.
Police arrested Thomas at the scene. Now they have to determine how much damage was done to their cruisers.
Well, a couple of the cruisers did sustain some heavy damage. A couple others have some more minor damage, but that's something after we finish our investigation, we're going to sit down and figure out what shape they're in.
Nobody was injured during the robbery or the chase. Thomas is
due back in court next month for his bail hearing. Reporting live in Providence with the Mobile Newsroom, Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.